Hello and welcome, my friend. And today I have interesting issue when I have this Volkswagen car, and then there is new warning light. And what that means when I start this my car, first is my key. I start the engine, and let's look what there is this warning light. What came quite soon in here. And this warning light means that I have some issue. Now it's blinking. And what that red warning light means, and what I should do if I can see that kind of blinking. And I have noticed also that I have some issue in my engine area. And let's go to look that what it looks like. Okay, and then when we look this my car's engine area, I notice that there is leak. And please look where we can see that there is now leak in this my engine area, and there is this my car's battery, and there is then this dashboard area in there, and there is engine. And let's look that where is this my leak. Okay, and there is coolant coming out, and this is quite bad leak because there is coolant hose is now away. Look, and this is really bad, and it seems this hose has been went away, and that leak make my car radiator coolant this very big leak. Okay, bad situation. This is coolant leak. Okay, and then when we notice that we have leak in our this cars, this coolant system, we need to stop this leak in somehow. And I am so lucky that when I have this Volkswagen car, there is now only two leaks, and I have fixed the worst one. First one is this in here. There is this my excellent fire leak repair. Let's go to look that. And there was coolant, where's coolant hose, and I have inserted in here two clamps and metallic wire. And now I have new leak, and I think that if I connect that hose back, okay, and then I notice that this clamp is loosened. Maybe this service technician has left that in bad position, and I need to take my tongs next. Okay, here is my tongs. I insert my tongs in here, and I insert this clamp back in here. Okay. Now I believe that this leak should be fine. Let's look. Okay, and then I have next. This should be okay. And where is the next leak? What I can find. And then I notice that I need to add in this my coolant reserve canister, or then in some Japanese car. There is radiator cap hat in here, like in Nissan, Honda and Toyota. And we can add in coolant in here. And in emergency case, we can add in here any water-based liquid. It is like water. And in very bad situation, also in Pepsi-Cola and Coca-Cola. And we can add, and also those orange juice is also fine. And I have now water, and I will add in there next water. And I have in here fresh water, only some flies and those bees in their bottom, but I can add in here water. And then I can take this new water in like river or lake, or in some emergency case also in this ocean and this sea. Okay, but now I will add this totally, and now I need to go to take more water, and soon when I have filled out that, we can look my results. Okay, and now I have filled up this my canister, and it is now almost full of this liquid, and then I can start this my engine, and I need to wait so long that there is no any more this warning message, and only after that I can continue my highway driving. Okay, let's look at what happens, because normally when I start this my engine, I need to check that is there any new leaks. Okay, and then we check that can we see any new leaks in there. And when engine is running about 5 minutes, I need to add in here more coolant, like full of this. And now I notice that there is no any new leaks in there. And let's go to look inside then. Okay, good, and now there is no any more this warning light, and then when I a little bit give revs, and now there is no any warning light, and that means now that now I can continue my highway driving. Okay, good, and then of course I need to close this radiator hat, and let's go to look to do that. This is like cap hat, and I close that. Okay, thank you.